So we're just gonna shoot a stripper in the crotch here.
Oh God, you bisected the stripper.
This is the Waffle Bros. I'm Corwin.
And I'm Uko.
And we are back with more Paint the Town Red. Today we're going to be diving into some custom maps, starting with the KFC. Although, I'll be honest, I don't really want to rampage through a KFC, okay?
Yeah, KFCs are precious.
I don't really want to rampage through a KFC.
They make chicken.
Especially not right now, because I wouldn't be doing proper social distancing. But you never want to be doing oral distancing to a bucket of chicken. There's a bunch of, like, goth hobos hanging out here outside of the KFC. I've been to a KFC or two.
There were no goth
hobos
there.
I've never seen goth hobos there. It's like the goth kids from South Park grew up, and I stuck a fucking light stand into one of their heads.
That guy is hardcore.
It was a mercy when I killed him. Boosh! Boosh! Oh, yeah. Suck it down, bitch! Suck it down!
God!
Whoa!
Did you see that guy's mohawk?
See, I was just trying to protect you from that bizarre, anachronistic street gang back there, and then you all started rioting of your own accord. So do you think there's any chicken cubes in here?
I was going to ask about that.
There aren't gonna be chicken buckets. It's gonna be chicken cubes, because we are living in a voxel
just
world.
Just to be clear, the buckets would be boxes of chicken.
Did you? That's what I said, boxes of chicken.
Oh, I thought, okay, when you said chicken boxes, I was imagining like a whole,
the
like
chicken,
chicken
itself being a box.
Exactly.
No.
But yeah, you meant
the
boxes
of
chicken.
Of chicken, because we cannot have buckets in this workaday voxel world.
Just philosophically.
I'm just ripping pipes off the wall.
Give me your answer. Is a bucket a round box, or is a bucket, yeah, is a bucket a round box, or is a box a square bucket?
Square bucket. I don't fucking, you know, I always knew one day I'd end up getting arrested for beating people to death with a
outside
pipe I
KFC.
Pulled out of a wall outside of a KFC. Why is there a Port-a-John out here? You just go into the KFC.
You get your chicken and you
and
move
get
on.
Get your chicken there. Nobody goes into a Port-a-John if they don't absolutely have to. That guy had like Elton John glasses. That guy had Elton John glasses. I say that
with full confidence.
Oh! That guy. Also, why is the goth gang fighting amongst
each other
themselves?
They hate everything, including each other.
You know what? When you're right, you're right. And right now, I think you're right. Boosh! Boosh! There are, bro, do not try to gang pound a true warrior. I just noticed there's a keg here, okay? There is a keg here.
It's a keg of gravy.
And I'm about to, little dude, suck keg.
Hey, for him, it wasn't a small keg.
Yeah,
it was like a regular pony keg. It was like a horse keg,
okay?
Did you say it wasn't a pony keg, it was a horse keg?
Yes.
I like
it. Also, I hit that guy so hard that he flew into those other, whoa. Back the fuck off, and you stay the hell away from me, mustache. You stay the hell away.
Oh!
Skadoosh! Skadoosh! Okay, I gotta go blow up this big dude's head.
Hit the mohawk!
And I will always kill you! Kablamo! Kablamo!
You exploded his head? You exploded his torso.
I just realized I haven't even gone into the KFC yet.
Yeah, you briefly
jumped
over the counter and hit one dude in the back of his head.
I got stuck on the windows in front. This is a packed KFC. You are not social distancing. So now
But the biscuits, though.
This is more like a Popeye's chicken from that time period where they were selling that ultimate sandwich that
people were like supposedly fighting over the
what
sandwich.
What you could do is go buy like some, you know, frozen chicken and some bread
and make up
like 500 sandwiches for the price of a couple of Popeye's sandwiches and not even, also KFC
does not
you're
sell
violating
steaks.
You're violating
health
all
codes.
Sorts of health ordinances and stuff by
That's
just laying random ass uncooked food out on the ground, not out on the ground, out on the counter, okay? There's so many small dudes around here. There are so many, the fight
maybe
is entering
was, dude,
the kitchen.
Maybe it was the lollipop gang. It's like the lollipop guild, except they're an adorable wee little street gang.
Dude, there is so much blood in here. There's even more blood than I'd normally expect from a chicken butchery, okay? Yes.
A chicken butchery.
It's not like they butcher chicken at the KFC anyway.
A cock butchery.
Stabby, stabby. Did you say a cock butchery?
Yeah.
Did you say a cock butchery?
Here's the thing.
I like your style.
Here's the thing.
Okay.
Traditionally, you choke chickens rather... No, traditionally, you slice them too.
I mean, you choke the chicken, if you know what I'm saying.
Yeah.
These dudes
after
are like,
engorged.
We're going to fight amongst ourselves. And I'm like, I disagree. Bro, actually connect. Actually connect with your murder boy.
Hey, I bet that
there
was a little
go.
Chicken slicing, neck slicing knife. Because it was like small.
Although it was in like the utensils area the customers. You don't
slaughter your own chickens.
You don't slaughter your, I mean... That I'm sure there's some restaurant out there
somewhere
where it's like you slaughter your own chicken to make sure it's not poisoned with juices. I don't even know what I'm talking about.
Salmonella with, juices.
Bursty. I love how these guys are falling down from the nearby burstage.
So
and yes,
here's a question though.
Burstage.
If human meat was legal to eat, which it's not. I assume.
Which it's not.
You
had to make sure to let everybody know that it wasn't in case we've got any
cannibal viewers.
Cannibal in potentia on
like,
the channel.
If it was legal to eat human meat, it would have one of those like temperature ranges you're supposed to cook
it
to, right?
What temperature should you cook human meat at? That's what the question here is.
It's more of a mind fuck, right? Because I'm human meat right now. And I haven't been cooked at all, which means I've got whatever it is that you would get.
The problem is, though, that usually you can eat, like, freshly butchered meat.
Or
not freshly butchered, but freshly killed meat.
Yeah.
Okay.
Especially if you butcher it correctly.
Okay, I gotta be real careful, because I'm low on health and high on enemies, but unfortunately not high on life. Okay?
Is there a dude living behind you? No, he's dead.
No, he's dead. I took him downtown.
Slang
meat
that
attack. Aw. Aw. He dodged my... Not,
Oh, God.
Whoa.
More dudes.
That guy, he was coming at me with his... You
whoa.
Son of a bitch.
He really
you
had your number.
You son of a bitch. Okay. Apparently, we've got knife-proof glass over here, too. So, did you see the precision and speed with which I hooked that stabby boy there? Murder,
you know
murder.
What I haven't seen in
murder,
here?
Murder.
I haven't seen Biscuit One.
Yeah, yeah.
I haven't even seen any gravy.
Biscuit One, a Star Wars story. You know, Rogue One, a Star Wars story. Biscuit One, a Star Wars
Dude,
story.
Do you think aliens have biscuits? Or you think that they like have them, or they call
I
them
think
scones?
If you have flour, you have biscuits. Okay, that's what I think. Whether you're talking about the Murica, the Great American Biscuit, or the cookie of England, okay? Yes, the cookie of England. Dude, I'm really afraid of getting trapped in there. I was so terrified. We gotta be, like, thinning them out now. Like, really
yeah,
bad,
I'm surprised
right?
that there aren't, like, you know, less than 10, but there must be more than 10 because
I mean,
they're not counting it
it's
down.
Not, yeah, it's, exactly. It's not... Whoa.
That guy's
whoa.
Losing it.
You better
oh, I bet he has
relax,
a head injury.
Bitch.
Yeah, from where he's got a giant chunk
oh, yeah,
of his
from,
head missing.
For all the head attacks he's absorbed. How?
I think you attacked
okay,
his
okay.
foot.
Nine left. Okay,
okay
this,
you'll be able to finish on a smite if you're careful and clever.
Is a good weapon for this environment because I can keep him at a distance. Let's just go ahead and take these guys down while they're on the ground and hopefully... Okay, I'm just terrified
one
of
them
somebody
is gonna
creeping
get
up,
and
up
bite your leg.
On me while I'm doing it. Because, look, I'm low on enemies, but also low on health.
Oh,
okay,
God!
That was dangerous. I gotta be more careful from now on. I have got...
Oh, God!
Dude, okay, at least they're fighting amongst themselves. Smiting time.
It is totally
smiting time.
You boop. Might smite
I'm
all
gonna,
of them,
I'm
huh?
gonna boop their huh? snoots.
You might
I am going
smite all of them.
To boop their snoots. I mean, the problem is one of them I think might be behind another here, so I gotta just like keep finger banging until I hopefully get them. Burst, burst,
Burst. Look burst, at that brain chunk burst. Floating.
Oh, yeah. Can I leave while I'm still in smite mode?
You didn't touch the ground, though.
I didn't touch the ground, so...
Nothing but chicken neck.
Got the three-second rule or whatever the fuck, okay?
That was so awesome.
That was sweet. We might as well do the John Wick nightclub, too. We might as well do the John Wick nightclub. I was just thinking about watching John Wick, okay?
I was, too. We still haven't seen it. That VR, honest to God, that VR game being so bad that time.
Yeah, I did not enjoy that John Wick VR game.
I know it shouldn't have put me off, but it kind of did a little
somehow.
Look,
I've heard so much, okay, so we're just going to shoot a stripper in the crotch here.
Oh, God, you bisected the stripper.
Yeah. Okay, look, I'm definitely,
You're going to stripper hell now.
I'm definitely on the stripper universe's most wanted list now. The stripper... Okay, what's with the spiky wall? What is with the spiky wall? No one asked for the spiky wall. Maybe some... Look, I don't know everyone, so maybe someone wanted the spiky wall. Shooty, shooty. Shooty, shooty. Dude, they're trying to gang pound me here. They are trying to gang pound John the motherfucking Wick himself.
Old John Wick had a real thick dick.
Whoa! So they're like arising. Also, I was kickflipping that guy's head. I'm certain. Okay, let me sneak up behind you. Butt shot. Double shot. Crotch shot.
It got a little high there's up
already,
on the crotch.
There's already so much. Look, I'm pretty sure his crotch was part of what was. That guy.
Oh my God.
He was gonna give me the business. He was going. Oh no, they're coming for me. They're coming for that guy's eyes. They're so big. I'm being gang attacked by pimps. Okay.
You gotta go in there and get your other shotgun.
Yeah, we only got one shotgun left, so.
And then it's
I gotta
pistols.
Make good.
Whoa! Oh God!
Attack of the killer pimps.
Chefs are always dangerous in this game.
I destroyed all of her ass there. Okay, I'm certain. Headshot. Oh, that was more of a neck shot. And then she burst into 1,000 pieces. Okay.
I'm loving this map. Oh my God. Oh my God.
He exploded on the sky. He exploded on the sky.
You know what this game needs? Grenades.
I agree.
It should have
grenades. Another motherfucker hitting the
freaking
roof.
They're in your weaponatorium.
Smite.
Is he unsmiteable?
He's clearly Lord Unsmitelington of the Roxbury Smitelingtons, okay?
That's how it is.
They better
not
be going in there and stealing my guns. If they're going in there and stealing my guns, there's just tatas there. I mean, they're covered up with, like, I guess electrical tape is what it looked like. Didn't it look like they were covered up?
Yeah.
Okay, let me carve out your eye. Let me carve...
If I feature them prominently, I'll have to answer the "is there nudity in this video" thing with a yes. So I won't.
Yes.
Provisionally.
Look, that's not nudity, though.
That's you're right.
The
they have electrical tape.
Were covered, so that there was that door. The door. We're just brutalizing people in here. This is actually more powerful than more effective than the shotgun. Okay, the shotgun. Was clear. It created a hole.
It created a hole. The socket and made a hole.
Broad
shot.
Yep.
Headshot.
And another headshot. Whoop. No dodging.
Motherfucker.
My glorious attack. Well, I mean, we got to go get more guns. They did pick up they soiled and befouled my guns.
Not okay.
They soiled. First, they kill my dog. Then they. Befoul my guns.
Yeah, they went. They got. They also. They gummed up your weaponatorium with all
this
their juices.
This guy was just in here smoking a doobie, and then.
Oh God! Naked people.
Wait, hey, you two having a sexified time?
Whoa!
Boop! Oh, there's not enough people around. I'm extremely disappointed with my timing of...
Hey, you know what they call it when people are having sex in this game?
Go on.
Getting some cube on your tube.
You know what? That's not what they call it.
That's
okay.
What I call it.
Why is there a naked dude
In the
bathroom. Also, why is there like a big bathroom and a small bathroom?
Also, it almost looked like it was a kitchen area in the bathroom.
Yeah.
That's not okay.
That is
violates
definitely,
all of both
you
the health
You do not codes. Combine kitchens and bathrooms.
It violates the health code, the bathroom code, and the and moral code. Okay?
That is exactly what I was going to say.
That is probably exactly the Morse code, okay?
What I was going to say.
Because if you see it, you just start beeping uncontrollably.
Yup. This guy right here that I'm just carving the head of, he looked like Freddie Mercury. It's totally Freddie Mercury.
He does look
okay?
like cubic Freddie
oh
Mercury.
Oh my God, I just killed Freddie Mercury, okay?
That's not okay, okay?
That means I'm like a nemesis of good taste. That's,
for real, man.
That's what it, so somebody was doing cooking, bathrooming, and working out in here.
It's against the moral code of everybody.
Yup. Okay. Slicey,
axe,
slicey.
Axe,
slicey,
axe,
slicey. Axe.
Hey, you're hatching a plan.
Yes. I'm hatcheting a plan.
Yeah,
oh!
See, I knew you'd say that.
Oh, yeah. Time to pump iron.
In the bathroom.
All night. You made that sound really, really strange, okay?
Yeah,
I gotta admit.
Pump.
I wanted to punch the butt, okay? He kind of spun around as he went down. Also, who's chopping wood out here? Who was chopping wood
Well, they
out
need
here?
Wood for their, oh God! I was gonna say they need wood to replace their stripper poles, but wooden stripper poles would not be good.
You do not want to get splinters
on your crotch and
on your labia.
Your boobs.
Okay. No splinters for the labia. That dude looked so angry as I ruined him. Now!
But what if you topped it up real good? but then it would get grippy.
It would
then
get
it would
grippy,
make,
huh?
Then the moisture would make paste.
Whoa! Oh, they must be the mafia. Well, you get a drink.
That guy is
you
like
get a drink.
Mafia Freddie Mercury. Freddie Mercury would not be in the mafia.
No,
he had
no,
a strict moral
I agree.
Code. Which mainly was about partying every day.
Yup.
And the mafia doesn't let you party every day. They make you work and stuff. Like collecting cash and crap.
I mean, not only did he party, he also made cool-ass music, okay?
Yeah, which he considered a subset of partying.
You know what? You're probably right about that. You are probably,
The closest thing he ever did to work.
That guy's afro absorbed the entirety of that guitar. It broke in a single shot.
Dude. I'm pretty sure the only thing he ever did that really was a chore was making sure his mustache was literally perfect. Because that requires intense concentration.
Mustache waxing all
night. I'm pretty
sure
he waxed the stash.
I mean, if you want to have a stash that fine,
yeah,
you
got to involve some
wax. It.
I'm telling you.
I kicked your wig off, bro. No wonder it was so durable. It was just a wig. His hair was a lie. Boop. I don't even know which one he was anymore. Okay?
I've had a mustache since the Clinton administration. And to me, my mustache has always just been hair on my lip. Freddie Mercury's mustache was its own thing.
I mean, I've got a proper mustache. Your mustache
is better than mine.
Much, much more impressive than Uko's. That's all I'm going to say here. You're still alive, bitch.
Your mustache is in the genre of could be a prospector.
There was just a skull rolling around. It was just like
I saw it
rolling around. The hell is?
Oh, it's one of those.
Oh, it's one of them murder rocks from
the beneath. John Wick has been to the beneath. I'm into it.
Why not? Okay.
I don't know if John Wick has shuriken either. Maybe he does.
Ow!
Sure he can. I don't know what I'm talking about.
He can have a shuriken if he wants. Okay. For some reason, that guy's arm looked like it was some sort of cyborg monstrosity, but it's just that there's a knife blade embedded in it now, okay? Which,
well, if you
I guess is kind of like it turning...
Well, yeah, if you take the strictest definition of cyborg, which is it's a person with technology integrated in them, well, you integrated that technology up in his arm.
Yes, I did.
Even though it's very simple.
They have such short attention spans, okay? They're like, we gotta remember to kill John Wick and have sex with his dog or whatever. And then they're like, let's go fight each other instead. Let's go. Come on. Is one of you still alive? Okay. Promise me you're dead.
There's a lot of dudes in this level.
Don't make me come back for more.
I don't know why I thought this would have less dudes in it, this level, than the other one. Ooh.
Bro.
All right, shoot his crotch.
You fucked up. Is he still alive?
He's gonna be, because
well,
he's up
now.
Now
he's dead. He's definitely dead now. Where are the...
Oh, God!
The SWAT team
ninjas.
Is here! The SWAT team is here!
No, no. They're ninjas that dressed up as a SWAT team.
I'm pretty sure it's the SWAT team, okay?
All ninjas have to do to dress up as a
they're
SWAT team is put on
goggles.
They're
tasing each other. They're tasing each other. I did not expect the sudden SWAT attack, okay? Guys,
I'm
stop abusing
you,
that door.
All the ninjas have to do to dress up as a SWAT team is put on goggles and bulletproof vests.
That is true. That is true. They keep tasing each other. That's fucking hilarious to me somehow. I should probably go get some more of them shotguns.
Yeah, that's
not
what I'm talking about.
I should. Okay.
Circle back.
For a second, I was afraid they'd be like, whoa, stop violating physics.
They got a lot of guns.
Also a lot of gold in there. Ow!
Oh, God! His entire head meat is visible.
On the one hand, it's kind of like, how did he survive that? On the other hand, if you did survive it, you definitely keep coming, okay?
Yeah, I mean, you couldn't see, but you'd go completely nuts. Ah!
I died, you son of a... You know what?
We're just calling it.
We're just calling
enough.
It there. That was fucking sweet. We're going to stop here. If you enjoyed this video, please hit that schmeck the thumbs up button. Make sure you ring the bell to keep getting notified of delicious waffle content. Waffle Bros signing out.